Creating budgets for your categories helps you stay on track with your earning and spending. Let's take a look at how you can create a budget from the budget page. Head to Budget and Reports, Budget. Before we get started, did you know you can also let PocketSmith create your budgets for you? Using the Auto Budget tool, PocketSmith will figure out your budgets based on your average categorized earning and spending. For now, let's learn how you can set up your own budgets. Each of your categories will be displayed on the budget page. Before a category is budgeted, you'll see its average spending or earning amount displayed. This figure is based on the transactions already assigned to that category. To create a new budget, navigate to a category and click Start. The Start Budget window will open. From here, you can set the specifics of your budget. You can choose from the Simple Budget Form or Advanced Options. Let's start with the Simple Budget Form. By default, when starting a new budget from the budget page, the start date will be the first day of the budget determined by PocketSmith, based on the frequency and nature of transactions assigned to that category. You can always change this in the Advanced Options, which we'll cover shortly. If this budget repeats, tick Yes and choose a repeat period. Enter the amount you'd like to set and choose whether the budget is an income or an expense budget. In the section, Which Accounts Forecast is this budget for?, select the account you'd like this budget to be forecast against. This means that on the calendar, you'll be able to see how the budget affects this particular account's balance. Don't worry. After selecting an account here, any transaction assigned to this category, even if it occurs in a different account, will still count towards the budget. If you're happy with the budget settings, click Save. Now let's take a look at the Advanced Options. The Advanced Options allow you to choose a start date and an optional end date for your budget, set the budget up as a transfer budget, or determine whether the budget is for a bill or scheduled income category. To set a start date, click here and use the calendar to select your desired date. You can also set an end date for your budget if necessary. If this is a transfer budget, that is, if the transactions in this category are moving between your accounts or to an asset or liability, tick the transfer checkbox and select the transfer's destination or origin from the drop-down menu. If you are setting up an expense budget for a bill category, choose the option This is a bill. Bill budgets are paid all at once, rather than being spread over the budget period. Similarly, if you are setting up an income budget for a scheduled income category, choose the option This is scheduled income. If you'd like to, you can also add notes to your budget. Finally, you can choose to add a color to your budget category. This will be reflected in the various graphs within PocketSmith and on the calendar page. Once you're happy with your budget setup, click Save. If prompted, check and confirm any changes. This category will now display on the budget page as a budgeted category, and transactions assigned to it will be reflected in the progress bar. Head to our Learn Center or check out our YouTube channel to learn more about using PocketSmith.